Morning. I gotta load this fucking video from yesterday. I don't know what the fuck's going on. My internet was running like stupid slow last night. It's time to go get this morning workout. My legs fucking hurt. Ugh. Lunges. Ready, babe? My hip flexors are super fucking tight. Jeez. Goddamn shit, so fucking squeaky, man. Y'all need oil, y'all shit. Nice little quick workout. Mixed it up a little bit. It feels amazing out right now. Puppies! Yeah! Kylie Bear! Oh! The evil princess. Evil. We've tried to teach Weezy not to jump on people, but he just can't fucking help it. The excitement, babe, is real. Damn internet is pissing me off. Trying to upload this video. I feel like I'm on fucking dial-up. Oh well, guess I'll just hit publish when ready, and I'll leave my computer here today.
Yeah, what you doing?
It's time to go. I have to go to work, and you're still in bed. Get your lazy ass up.
I gotta be gifted.
Kennel. Yeah, that's my boy. Kylie's just like, give me my fucking shit so I can go to sleep. See you guys.
Got to work, ate my food, and now I'm in traffic.
Get out of the way.
Fucking honk at me.
Fuck you.
God, I hate traffic. I have shit to do.
Move.
God dang it. You saw last night's video. I'm still hyped. Think I'm gonna pick a big fucking tractor tire this weekend so that way I can start a small little course where I do my lunges and start training for a Barton race thing.
Yep, still in traffic.
No more traffic.
Leaving work. Just found out I have to be at work at fucking 6 a.m. tomorrow. No morning workout tomorrow. This whole week has just been up and down. Fuck you, AT&T. My video didn't upload, so that means your shit shut down again. You're a piece of shit. I guess I'll go grab my laptop, run over to fucking Starbucks. I'm just ready to lift, guys. Just ready to lift.
See what these puppies are up to.
Yeah. What's up, baby? How you doing?
Come on, Kylie Bear.
Go outside. Go outside.
Now I gotta figure out what the fuck and why my shit has not loaded. It's still showing 40%. Fuck this. I'm gonna just grab my shit and head over to Starbucks. Alright, guys. Try to see if this will upload here. Attempt to get to work. I'm fucking great now. Got episode 12 loaded, 13 edited. It was kind of a shitty day. The good, the bad, the ugly. Headed back to the house and then headed to Nutrition Nation. Headed to Nutrition Nation, go take some pre-workout, see who's there. I think it's Zach. And then it's motherfucking leg day. Jen's getting her hair did, guys. She can't be waiting on me, apparently.
Oh, just you. Told you guys. Told you it'd be Zach. Fucking good.
A big deal.
It is fucking good.
But, oh, look at that vein.
I'm gonna work out, bro.
Damn.
It's almost there. It's almost there.
One sit up a day.
One sit
That's
up
all a, you need. One sit up a day.
One sit up a day get you the chesticles to grow.
Well, lots of protein.
Protein and bloodshed.
Yeah.
So, guys, like I said before, if you are in the Arlington area, stop by fucking Nutrition Nation and get yourself some motherfucking bloodshed because it is the shit. And fucking, see that guy right there? Don't you want to look constipated? I'm telling you. So not only are you getting a pump, but you're also weight loss and cleansing yourself properly. You shit 6 times a day on this. Cleanser. That's just gotta go. She's just gonna get mad at me if I don't hurry. She's here, guys.
I am. I gotta hurry up
because
I
gotta. You're so fucking bright right now.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Peace out.
We got an hour.
Let's get this shit done.
I wish I could turn this around so they could see my face. I'm about to walk away.
Alright guys, gonna be starting off with squats today. And same routine. Work on my way up to 505 and then probably 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, this shit we finna make a killing. Yeah, now the money stack up to the ceiling. Yeah, all I know is payback, all the rappers they sad. Now we finna go up in the billing. Yeah, I can really give a fuck about your feelings. Yeah, used to be a schoolboy and a rude boy too. Not a jerk like the new boys, driven like schoolboy Q. Nigga, I done killed a few boys, nigga. Down a couple shots, turning up another notch. Got a bitches in the spot and she faded.
Yeah.
Corset top with a new ass shots, couple Instagram likes, now she famous. No job, working on some payments.
Yeah,
on a new car, now she finna
So I forgot my gallon. This pre-workout is just fucking kicking my ass. Keep having to walk to the water fountain.
Yeah, next time shouldn't suck the nigga dick free. Man, I swear the small girls are my favorite. Yeah.
Oh my god, your cable's turned off. You should have said a nigga dick for free.
Brand new Rory finna race it. Yeah. I am not the nigga you should play with.
Yeah.
This year I turned into the racist.
Yeah.
All I wanna see is green faces. Woo. All I wanna count is.
I'm gonna be starting off with 245. For my sets of fives. Here we go.
Three numbers, yeah. Man, this shit is weird, looking like the Matrix.
Yeah.
Gave him my power, always driving prosper. Only took a little bit of patience. Shorty, she
liked the power. Don't think I got that last one because the SD car got full. Need to get another SD. Just so fucking behind. Alright, third tip, here we go. Pop your way up the first class. She clap, 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 clap. She dropping low, whoa, whoa. Then she clap, 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 clap. Down to the floor, whoa, whoa. Shake that ass, girl. Make that Gucci wet. Shake that ass, girl. Make that Gucci wet. Shake that ass, girl. Make that Gucci wet. Shake that ass, girl. Make that Gucci wet.
Never seen a crib like this. Diamonds in my ear like wrist. Pull off at the light like, looking like a millionaire Trump. Two-seater got me looking all clump. Hit a nigga wig on sight. Serve a nigga mom off white. Get it so high, I'm Christ. Nigga ball so hard like Mike. I can whip that bitch like Ike. I can fuck your bitch off hype. Pink ring got bling all bright.
Alright, done with my 505. Going on to my 3 sets of 1. And I'm starting with 305. Here we go.
Ha ha, nigga, rock this ice. 14 almost got that strike. 14 almost did that.
Next one's gonna be 310.
Time, 14 had a 9-hole 5. Clip small, but the shit shoot fine. Shoot the spine, make a nigga recline. Start sparking, a nigga go blind.
Gonna be going for 315 on this one. Buddy Kendall's gonna spot me. As you can see, he came in on that last one. So 315, guys, here we go.
G-Rod, top of not a knee signs. Do I got the most chirping? Yeah.
Do I put the work in? Yeah. Do I got them hoes out working? Yeah. Do I make them put the work in the Birkin? Yeah.
Yeah. Shorty, she like to pop ass out.
All right, so I already got it for one, but Kendall said he barely tapped the bar, so I'm gonna try to hit it without Kendall tapping the bar. So here we go, 315 for one, last set. No love taps on that one. That was all me.
I helped the hell out of it.
That was all me. Fuck me. My butt. Guys, just so you know, I've been working on my squat for fucking ever. And 315 has always been a goal. So, smashed. Just so you guys know, I re-rack my shit. So, y'all should too. Jen had to leave already, so I'm going to go ahead and hit these next few exercises and go hit the cryo sesh. This guy right here. I think he's fucking following me. Look at him.
I'm trying.
Doing the same fucking workouts. I'm gonna start charging your ass. Gonna get this cryo in. Fucking hyped. I love it when a bad day turns into a good day. Just awesome. Since I did the lunges yesterday, for me, heavy squats today. You already know it. Up cryo. Gotta hit it up.
Yeah.
Gotta head to the grocery store to get some shit for Jen. And then I get to go home and eat and do some editing. Some more editing. My life consists of fucking editing my life. I don't know why Jen's constantly doing this to me.
Can you go to that grocery store?
And seriously, guys. What the fuck is Jen doing? There's a new drumstick out. This bitch is mine. She sends me to the fucking grocery store right after I lift? Jen knows I'm fucking vulnerable right now. Like, I feel like I could eat like two cows. Uncooked. Look at all these pastries surrounding me every day. Don't worry, guys. I'll put the drumsticks back. Motherfuckers. Hey, I just saw a shooting star. Isn't that cool? Back home. Working on some videos again. Guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. I literally do this shit all day. Try and make it. Fake it till you make it. This is my daily grind. Peace. Fucking Jennifer! What the fuck are you doing? Come get these dishes.
I'll be home tomorrow.
Be better.